All right, so today we're working on Smoke on the Water. We're just using the two middle strings, the D and the G string. And we're just using our first and middle finger. So we're gonna play two strings at the same time, always on the same fret, right? So Smoke on the Water is gonna go 0, 3, 5, 0, 3, 5, 3, 0. All together, it's gonna sound like this.